Uh-huh. So you're into charity?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. What kind of charities are the
obviously
ones
this one.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so when did you come here from Holland?
7 years old. March 9th, 1962.
Oh my God, you really remember the time.
How can I forget? That's when it all started.
And then you ran to the fast life soon.
Yeah, about 20 years later.
20 years later.
Yeah, it takes uh-huh. about 20 years for an overnight success, so to speak.
I would say. And how are you feeling?
I have 100% clean bill of health.
You are. How was it living with it, knowing that you had cancer?
It didn't like me.
I bet.
Whatever comes in can get the hell out.
I bet. Were you trying to hide it?
No, it's just a very personal thing.
You were just very open about it?
No, I don't talk a whole lot.
You know? Right. And you've got a clean bill of health now?
That's what I just said.
Wonderful. Yeah. That's excellent. Wait, one more? Not quite then.
We've got to play here.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Would you ever like to record solo? Ever?
I always do solos.
I always do?
Every song is a
No, just you by about. Yourself. Well,
why would I want to play by myself when I got people to play with?
That's good. That's
would
wonderful.
Would you rather have a man to play with or by yourself?
Oh, you know what? Once in a while.
Yeah, when you have when there's no man around.
That's right.
Okay. Well.
That's very. Have a good.
That's the only time I go solo too.
Right. Okay.
There's
enjoy.
No woman around.
Oh,
Ed, is that
okay.
You?
Ed? Enjoy.
Ed?
Enjoy.
The Germans will understand.
Of course we will. German Entertainment Television.
German Entertainment Television.
How are you?
Willst du mit mir ins Kino gehen?
Natürlich. Ich will mit dir ins Kino gehen. Ich will auch mit dir sprechen.
That's all I know. I'm Rindwurst mit Pommes Frites and Coca-Cola bitter. There you go.
Einmal Pommes Frites. Das ist nicht schlecht.
Yeah, yeah.
Ich unterhalte mich mit dem legendären Meatloaf. How are you?
Good. How you doing?
Very good. You are playing golf. Are you enjoying this? This is incredible. Seeing Meatloaf
playing. Wait a second. Wait a second.
Meatloaf.
Am I playing golf?
Are you playing golf?
Oh, I don't even know how I got out of here. I was in bed the last time. I don't know how this happened.
And suddenly,
how did I get out here?
You are out of the
putting green. Well, I'm schizophrenic, and it must be my other personality came out.
What is your handicap?
Wow, I'm like totally.
What is your handicap?
I don't know. It's the other guy. I'm not sure what his is.
Okay. What is it that attracted you to golf? Why you
women
him?
Like you. Ah. No, I'm silver tongued devil, aren't I?
Who hunt you down on the
that's
playing
right.
field.
That's exactly right.
Wonderful. I've read that you used to pass out after your concerts.
Well, no, that's not true.
Is that true?
No, I have asthma.
Oh, so you had
I have oxygen because of asthma.
Oh, I see.
I still do. Right. I still have asthma. My little spray's over there in that little back.
Oh, that's important.
That cart, yeah.
That's important.
Yeah.
You still have memories from Rocky Horror Picture Show, which was a classic.
No, that's the other guy.
The other guy.
Yeah, that's the other personality.
Oh, I see.
See, you're talking to Michael. That's me.
Right.
Okay,
I
baby.
Understand.
Okay.
Okay, enjoy playing.
Okay.